Gidowski. Gidowski. One life is on. Jesus. One life is on. And the other life is on as well. I already put the money of one. You just gotta change the wording though. The internet is acting up. Yeah, but one life is on. Okay. Yes, you can do better. 40K. I got my 40K.
Around here. It's supposed to be a kung fu school, but I'm totally lost. I have no sense of direction.
Yeah, I think I know where it is. And it's not too far. I can give you a ride. I mean, it can be easier than explaining where it is.
Okay, yeah, that'd be really great.
The broadcast stopped. Oh, Lord. Get out. The first broadcast stopped. Now I'm going live again. That's number three, right? Huh? Gidowski.
Yeah.
That's number three. Put number three again. Okay. Yeah, because the broadcast stopped. Now it's good again.
Amy. Either one.
What's up, Amy?
Nice to meet you. I'm with.
Hey, what's your name? You have a call here. You go enjoy yourself.
So what brings you to Hong Kong? Are you thinking of becoming Chinese?
No. No, I just finished college, and I'm doing a bit of, you know, figuring out what to do with my life.
How's that going?
Well, I've only been traveling for a few weeks, so no real progress on the life front.
So this is the Bam Bam Club.
Back home, I saw a restaurant that looked a little bit like this.
Don't let the locals hear you say that.
Well, I've only been traveling for a few weeks, so no real progress on the life front. But I'm checking out Hong Kong food. What about you? You got it all figured out?
I wouldn't say that. You know, I got a few family issues I'm working on clearing up. Maybe once that's dealt with, I'll get on to figuring out life.
Oh yeah? Got any plans?
Well, the trick to Hong Kong is learning to live by ancient Chinese wisdom.
Wait, you're scaring me!
Sorry, babe.
Always buckle.
Hey, Wow. This is a pretty cool place for a kung fu school.
Unfortunately, the school isn't in the temple. Not that temple, anyway.
Didn't they use this temple as a backdrop for, what was it, Fists of Carnage?
No, it was used in the Grandfathers of the Shaolin Fist. Always buckle your seatbelt and only apply makeup at red lights. Don't text and drive, and all that kind of thing.
Words to live by. Isn't this school supposed to be in a temple?
Well, not anymore, but... Oh, yeah? G.
Can I help you?
Yeah, I'd like to sign up for some kung fu classes. I read about your school in my guidebook.
Your guidebook?
Yeah. All right. You look like you might survive.
Talk to Benny, make him see reason.
Yeah, you go do that.
Let's go see Benny. Gita, did you put it? Gita! Did you put it? The money. Huh? Ay, ay, ay.
Buddy, VIPs only.
What's going on in there?
This is one of the best karaoke rooms in the city. Nobody gets in without the hostess or the boss's approval.
I'm sure we can work something out.
Work something out with the hostess.
Whoa, damn. I'm Wei. Wei Shen. You're a karaoke hostess, right? Can you get me into the VIP room?
Sure. Just come with me. You have a bit of an accent. Are you from around here?
Yeah, originally, but, you know, I was in the States for a long time.
Oh, that's so cool. I always wanted to go.
So, what's Benny like?
Benny? You mean the manager?
Yeah.
Well, Benny's nice enough. He always makes sure you get paid on time. Come on. Sing me a song.
You can cook sweet egg, make sauce or make sauce out of it. It's actually pretty fucking good.
Bye bye.
I have a hard time making up my mind.
Person I talked to about that, right? Can I get a VIP room?
Yes, of course. It's much nicer up there. Go ahead to the lounge upstairs. I'll get the room set up. Hold on!
Good to see ya.
Looking for Benny.
Hey, Benny!
Yeah?
Some guy here wants to talk to you.
Hey, what can I do for you?
I have a message from an old friend, Winston Chu.
Winston? Well, this isn't such a good idea. I think you should leave.
He wants you to know that Dog Eyes isn't your problem anymore. If he gives you any trouble, you let Winston know, and I'll take care of it, personally.
You heard that, man. Get the fuck out of here.
Yeah.
filha da gorda, caralho. Bitches da cara.
Relax, Benny. I'm not gonna kill you. Okay. Just listen.
Okay. What do you want?
Just what I said. Winston wants to be your friend.
And what about Dark Eyes?
That's your problem.
I hope you're right. For my sake. Can I go now?
Of course you can, Benny.
Wanna meet up now? Come on now.
You're late.
Sure. Conrad's still what? He's got a real hard on.
Is your cover coming?
Well, you haven't fished me out of the harbor yet.
Right. How are you doing?
How am I doing? Fuck, Raymond, where do I start? There's a civil war brewing in the Sun on Yi. Winston and Dog Eyes escalated practically every day. Don't you read my fucking reports?
I mean, you personally. How are you doing?
Look, Raymond.
Your state of mind is important. It's important to me, it's important to how you do your job.
Fuck you! I do my job just fine!
Well, that's for me to decide!
You mean Pendrew!
Pendrew assigned me as your consultant. And listen, Pendrew may not be concerned about you, but I am. I know you have a personal stake here, but this cannot be a vendetta. We're cops. There are rules.
You're a cop. I'm an undercover cop. The rules are different. And you're fucking concerned about me?
You are an officer of the law, Wade. Same as me.
We are not the same. You understand? We done?
Yeah, we're done.
Away from our house. If you want to live in the gutter, at least don't bring it home with you.
Why don't you dirty name so near Jack? It's from Chang Yun's way. He liked to read.
Yeah.
¿Dónde está Cameron entonces? what you're doing, sir, but it's not happening, man.
Supplier? I got him. So did Popstar. Two shots in the chest.
Damn.
Shuts down the drug pipeline. And I'm giving you Popstar and a pilot. I got the deal and the double cross on camera.
Good work, Wei. Thanks. With Popstar gone, Sun On Yi is down to only one supplier. The bottleneck will create a lot of tension inside the triad. Watch your back, Wei.
Great.
trafficking, possession, and murder. He'll get life, and we've seized what looks like an entire month's supply. Thanks, Wei. We've done more to stop drugs coming to Hong Kong than half the narcotics squad combined.
Thank you.
I did all of that, man. Stop it. Hey.
Ah!
Fuck.
How's it going? Ah, the last owner doesn't even know it's missing. clean, fast, completely untraceable. What more do you want in transportation? Ah, you crash this one? Come see me again. I get you another one in less than 24 hours. What do you think is wrong?
Amanda, it's Wei. You doing anything later?
Wei! Hi! I was going to go see Magistrate Park. You wanna come along?
Yeah, cool. See you in a bit. Meet me at Victoria Peak.
Yeah, that'd be fun. See you, Wei.
You want clothes?
Oh yeah. Hey, como? ¿Estás a dormir? ¿Estás a fazer quem?
Okay.
Oh, yeah. I'm doing my Toronto appraisals, assim. Yeah. Yeah, vou acabar. Tô acabar já. Tô acabar já. Assim que eu acabar, ligo. Tô na moto. Estás a fazer quem?
Olha, diz uma coisa. Tu já compraste o bilhete?
Já?
Ah, já está mesmo comprado.
É. Yeah. Aquilo que te mandei foi a compra.
Ok.
Yeah. Yeah, aquilo que te mandei foi a compra. Yeah.
Ok, então.
Não, foi mesmo a compra. Yeah. Até tem pôr as mãos lá dentro. Tem pôr as mãos lá dentro. O mambo de viagem. O mambo de viagem. Eu te disse, vou ligar daqui a pouco, só não para me entender. Porque eu estou a jogar contra as pessoas.
Eu estou a trabalhar, pois limpa.
É. Não, opa. É como tu, se você não se importa com barulho. É...
Eu não.
É. É um gajo quando aqui está. Aqui estou. Depende do dia. Ontem como fiz. Ontem como fiz 9 horas de. Ei, senhor, é já assim. Essa filha tá puta. Cheio. Pega a perna, mata. Bicos da cara, toma. Vocês não me aguentam, ó. Oh, vocês não me aguentam, socorro. Vocês não me aguentam, dá tua perna. Você não sabe dar bico. Pá, pegou, matou, pescoço. Oh, não, não, não. Assim que tiraste, você. Oh, quem é aquela? Oh, minha candanga, como é? Tá difícil. Tô aqui. Tô a jogar na linha, tá vendo? Até tá aqui. Até tem aqui. Yeah, nós estamos a jogar. Tem pessoas a ver. Eu disse à tua mãe que eu tô ocupado. Mas ela não está me ouvindo.
Não, não, não,
não. Tá difícil?
Eu
não
quero
falar,
você está
com
o que estás a dizer.
Não, ela nunca percebeu o que eu estou a dizer. Eu disse, eu estou a julgar. Como é que ela nunca percebeu o que eu estou a dizer? Espera aí. Não, vou ligar já. Yeah. Espera, vou ligar já, já. Yeah? Yeah, quando eu acabar de jogar. Yeah.
Okay.
Não, é do dia 4, é do dia 4 ou dia 8. Yeah. Se aquilo está escrito booked, né? Booked quer dizer que já está.
Não dá para vir.
Hã?
Não dá para vir.
Vou-te mandar.
Eu não consigo.
Vou-te mandar tudo agora. É?
Ah, meu irmão. Estava só a confirmar se
você
não tem certeza. Ainda vai ele outra vez mudar de ideia.
Nunca. Não, não. Já está aqui. Já está marcado. Espera aí. Deixa okay. Eu ver. View your trip. I think you remember the experience. Я так и... Как ты, Мандея Юсупа? Мама, кило, кто там с нами? Depois eu digo, porque eu tenho que, até posso mandar, eu tenho a ida e a volta. Tenho a ida aqui e a volta. Deixa eu ver. Mas eu não consigo te mandar porque a tua cara está aqui nesse mapa. Espera aí. Já tirei. Isso aqui. Isso é a ida. Então já tens aí toda a trajetória. Espera aí.
Vai chegar aqui às 10 da manhã.
Depende. Do dia. E assim. Gata aí. Saída. Saída aqui é 6. KLM. Chego às 7 em Amsterdã. Ah, 9h55.
Sim, às 10. Ok. E depois a ir, tu sais às 10 da manhã.
Deixa eu buscar, espera.
10h30, 10h25.
Não, volta, ainda consigo chegar aqui no sábado.
10h30, ok, às 10h30 aqui.
Porque eu vou, os voos são diretos dos Estados Unidos. Desculpa. Estou a confundir com o voo do Brasil. aqui está o outro. Como
sim,
assim? Não é a mesma coisa? Sai daqui às 10h25 e fica.
Sim, é o que está em cima. Amsterdam, já me tinhas mandado antes.
Amsterdam,
já me tinhas mandado antes.
Das 11 e depois volto. Não, mas isso já está detalhado.
10h25.
Já está tudo detalhado. Deixa eu acabar com isso. Ligo já,
Ok. Vai lá.
Tchau.
Beijo.
Paulina, what's up?
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Bien, mi amor, ¿cómo estás tú?
Bien, bien, gracias.
La cosa va siempre bien.
La cosa está bien. Oye,
dime.
Una pregunta. ¿Te traes espacio para mañana rentar tu estudio y para el domingo también?
Mañana para el domingo, espera ya, déjame meter con la jefa, ya tú sabes que la jefa ya me da todo. Hey, Paulina wants glass. Yeah, okay. She's a little drunk, Paulina. Yeah, Paulina. It's good, Guido.
Bueno. Gracias.
De nada, ya tú sabes. It's good, Guido.
Yes.
Okay.
Bye-bye,
no demás. Bye-bye. You go to bed. Sorry. You don't have to get ready for nothing. Go to bed.
sad for him. You sure sex should be
three, four, five. I'm live back then.
Two, three.
It's closed. Why is it closed?
The public is only allowed in on the weekends.
Oh, this sucks. I wanted some pictures for my pop.
Let me see what I can do.
You know how I was talking about writing a book?
Yeah? With your photos, right?
Yeah. I decided to do it on all those cool shrine boards. Oh, did you hear?
Thank you.
looks good, thanks.
You have to say, that dress looks really good on you.
Well, you know, this guy bought it for me.
Guy bought you that dress, huh? Tell me about it.
Well, he's pretty cocky. He's a bit of a jerk. But he's also really cool.
And what does the guy think about you?
I don't know. Well,
I don't know about the guy, but I think you're pretty cute. You think you can let me and my friend in?
No, I told you he's closed.
Look, I'll make it worth your while.
Well, son, you did time on my break. I think I'll go for a walk.
You're so resourceful. Hey, will you take some pictures for me? Please? Oh, over here. Position.
Even on the video game tells you how important girls like pictures.
One more.
Even on the video games tells you how important girls like pictures.
How important girls are?
Like pictures.
Thanks.
Like pictures.
No problem. My pleasure.
That was great. Thank you so much. I can't believe you got us in here.
It's no problem. I mean, it was fun. Kind of, you know, nice playing tourist in your own town.
Yeah, see that. Thanks again, though, for taking the time to, you know, do this.
It's okay.
So, was this like a good date?
Sounds good to me. What do you think?
Wow.
Yeah, that sounds
good.
Let's
go.
Wow.
Thank you for the date, man.
It's kissing.
Oh, yeah?
Oh,
yeah. Tell me what. He took it.
Nah. Yeah. Oh Lord, 35 people. Hola to the vein, to the contigo.